Hello student, this video is for class 1 students. It is very important to know the basic things of computer. One component of the computer is mouse. Now the students must know the structure of mouse, what is the left and right button of the mouse, how to use mouse in a very simple and very fine way in this video. So let's start about the mouse.
Now this is for class 1 students for learning about using the mouse, right? Using the mouse. So this is the mouse structure. This is a mouse structure. Now this one which is at your left side, is called left button. Okay, this one is left button of the mouse. Now this one is right button because it is on your right side. Okay, you are standing here. Okay, this is your right hand and this is your left hand. Okay, so the right hand is left hand, when this, therefore this is left button, this is right button. Now what is this? This is scroll bar. Okay, this is scroll bar. This is the whole mouse. A wire is attached to the mouse for connecting it to the CPU. Okay, now here is the given the structure: left button, right button, scroll bar. Okay, so this is the structure of the mouse. You understand it? Next one we will see function of a mouse to draw. That means you can draw with the help of mouse. Suppose I am drawing here, I am making a star. So I am drawing with a mouse. Okay, I am making a circle like this. It is not like circle, because it is a free hand. So this is a rectangle, this one is a circle. Okay, this is a, you are writing also with the mouse. Okay, so you can make a bird, you can make a bird with the help of mouse. So you can draw with the mouse, right? This is the eye. Okay, next function, moving a thing. That means you can move a things with the help of a mouse. This is also called dragging. Suppose I made a box here. Okay, I want to move it here, from here to here. So this software support this. So this is a object selected. Now I am pressing the left button and moving this from here. Okay, so this is the dragging. This is called dragging. Pressing the left button of the mouse and moving the mouse on the mouse pad is called dragging. That means you can move a folder or file from one place to another place. Okay, now next, pointing the mouse. What is pointing? Suppose this is a circle. Okay, now you are pointing this one. This is an arrow. So I am moving. This is a arrow. This is an arrow. And I am pointing the line of the circle. Now I am pointing the written pointing. Now I am pointing here. Okay, so I am pointing the color pad. I am pointing the red color. I am pointing the flag. Okay, if I insert here a flag, so I am pointing a flag here. This is called pointing. Okay, now clicking. What is called clicking? When you see and mind it, when you press left button, when you press this button with your finger, with your forefinger, then it is called click. What click? Left click, because it is at the left side. And when you click this right button, this is called right click. Why right? Because it is at your right side. Okay. So this is the clicking. Clicking means pressing. Pressing the left button is called clicking. Pressing the right button is called clicking. Okay. You can also do a thing. You can move a page in any file up and down with the help of this scroll bar. Okay. That was all about the mouse. Okay. Have you learnt it? Isn't it easy? Okay.